Yeah, I know. It's ridiculous. Yeah. But I still want them to notice me. Hey, guys. McKenna, where's Emily? I don't know. She said she didn't want to come. She said she was tired. My mom's at home taking care of her. So, do you want to go to the mall? I think it'll be okay. Yeah, it'll be fun. Great. Ring. Oh, my cell phone's ringing. Hold on. Ring. Hello? Hi, Mom. But, Mom, we were going to go to the mall. Okay, I'll be there. I'll be right there. What's wrong? It turns out my sister Emily has a more serious case of sickness, and I have to go and help. What a drag. I'm glad I'm an only child. You guys aren't making this easy. Well, you guys get to the mall, I have to take care of my sick sister. Hey, that's what being a sibling's about. How would you know you're an only child? So? I've heard rumors. Whatever. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Poor kid. Yep. Poor kid. Don't worry, sweetie. Your sister's gonna come home. I have to go to work. But I want you to take care of me, Mom. Honey, I gotta get to my job, but McKenna will take good care of you. As soon as she comes in, I have to leave for work. Why can't you stay home? Honey, your sister will take good care of you. That's not the point, Mom. I really don't feel well. I want you. I need you. I'll be back as soon as I can. Now you just close your eyes and rest. Your sister will be here any minute to take care of you. Okay. And the winner for this talent show this year, Emily Bennett. Go, Emily! Go, Emily! Thank you. I'd like to thank the little people. So, Emily, how does it feel to be the best singer? Oh, it feels great. Of course, I still envy the people who try to be me. I mean, I also envy the fact that they get to look at me, and I only get glimpses. So, thank you. Okay, Emily. Emily, are you awake? Huh? Oh, hey, McKenna. Hello. How are you feeling? Okay. But I don't feel too well. Maybe you have a fever. Yeah, you're burning up. Why don't you just lay down? I gotta get started on my homework. Just call me if you need anything. You just rest for now. Thanks, Emily. It's McKenna. Wow, you must really be sick. Okay, I'm gonna go do my homework. I'll be in the kitchen if you need me. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, 2 times 2 is... McKenna? Yeah? Can you bring me some tea? Sure. Here you go. Thank you. Okay. Okay, 2 times 2 is... McKenna? Yes? Can you bring me my laptop? Okay. There you go. Thank you. Okay, now that's taken care of. Maybe I can get some homework done. Okay. 2 times 2. McKenna? Ugh, what is it? Can you make me a bowl of soup? Okay. One bowl of soup coming up. Thank you. No problem, Emily. Okay, 2 times 2 is McKenna. What? What is it? Can you get me a book to read? Okay. Here you go. Thank you. Okay. Now, 2 times 2 is McKenna. What is it? I can't remember. Fine. Wait, McKenna. I remember now. What could you possibly want now? Can I have a piece of cake? You're sick. I don't think you should be eating cake. Please. If it will shut you up, I'll get you cake. Jeez. Here you go. And please, if you need anything else, please hesitate to ask. Now maybe I can get some homework done. Okay, let's see. There, my homework's done. Finally. Maybe I'll just go to sleep. Good night, Emily. McKenna? McKenna? What do you need, Nothing. I just wanted to tell you that I'm feeling a lot better. Thanks for taking care of you. No problem. All of a sudden, I don't feel so good. Uh-oh. You're just playing, right? Alright, what can I get you? Nothing, just let me rest. I'm not a pest like you are. Okay, I'm gonna forgive you for that because you're sick. If you need anything, let me know. Love.